Hey everyone, it's Hot Chicago here, and welcome to Distance. This is a game that's in the early access. Fortunately, a friend was able to get this game for me, and I'm really excited to try this game out. I played a little bit earlier. I don't know if any of the data saved. However, it is a really awesome game because it's a racing game for one, and it's going to be pretty freaking awesome. So I'm just going to go ahead and join a random server. I don't know what quite of matching is going to be like in terms of connection, but I want to see if I can do some multiplayer action real quick because I really do enjoy this game. And I only played it a little bit once again, so I probably just started off a little bit late, I feel like. I might have. But yeah, so this game, basically, you're a car that can turn into a plane. There's going to be checkpoints and death things like that for saws. If you go into the saws, you explode. If you go into a wall, you explode. If you go through lasers, well, your car might be chopped in half or sliced in half. It really depends. And stuff will pop out of random places like those. Oh god. And those are those things as well. You can either jump over them, or you can just simply avoid them like that. Woo! This is what I love about this game. And those are the lasers I was talking about. This is an amazing game. I saw this once on the Game Grumps channel, and I'm not gonna lie, I freaking thought this was the most amazing idea ever. It kind of reminded me a little bit of Audio Surf, unfortunately. The one thing I wish is that they actually did a little synchronization with some songs. Oh! Didn't see that one coming. But this game is actually freaking amazing, and I really don't mind about that. Ooh. And the best thing about this is you can actually create some levels too. I don't know if I'm gonna get into it. Fuck! I did it again! I don't know if I'm gonna get into it, like, with a building stage. You know, I'm just gonna do this. Watch this. No! I didn't do it! Okay. This game is actually. Fuck! I keep on doing it! Okay. What was I saying? I don't think I will be. It's gonna be this one. It's gonna be this one. Aha! Fucking. Oh no! Fuck! I'm so bad! But basically, you can build on this game. I'm not gonna use all my NOS because I don't wanna be out of fuel. There we go. No! Oh, you gotta double tap! I forgot, you gotta double tap, 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 tap. This game, you can make maps, and if you can make the maps, then that's a really cool thing. Fuck! Oh, I'm getting so distracted while talking. I'm just gonna let it go. I keep on dying at the same spot. I'm actually frustrated because I can't believe I'm being killed at the same. There, I'm just gonna say skip that. I lost. I can't believe that. Oh, I joined late. But this game, you can build your own maps. And if you build your own maps, then other people can build their own maps. And it's really awesome what people can create. I believe I saw like some snake level before. All right, so I know I'm everywhere right now. You cannot crash into other people's vehicles, fortunately. So that means nobody can play dirty, which is, you know, really nice. In a way, I kind of wish there was a way to play dirty because I feel like that's realistic. Granted, in real life, nobody would play dirty, but I do like a sense of realism in these types of games. I am very new to this game, so unfortunately, I'm not a professional. Wow, that was cool. But I really do enjoy this game, and if I could play this game more, I would continue to do so as much as possible, because it's amazing! I love the idea of racing games. I know I probably bring that up every now and then. Oh, see? People are under me! Oh, I was going to so cheat that! Oh, no! Oh, no! I was just going to fly off of that. Why didn't I? Okay. Keep on going. They're under me. Like, this is a brilliant game because of the whole gravity effects and everything. There's even a zero gravity part of this game, which I might play the single player for you guys. I don't know how much episodes I will be doing of this game, but I can tell you guys one thing. This is an amazing, wonderful game. I'm so glad to be able to play it as early access, and I really cannot wait to actually see it at Endgame Park. But this is a game that I will enjoy. Like, I wonder what it's going to be like with a gamepad, because I am playing it with a keyboard and mouse, but granted, you don't really do much with the mouse. I don't think you do anything with the mouse, to be quite honest. However, you do do stuff with the WASD and up and down right, you know, the arrow key buttons. And unfortunately, it's a little bit complicated to fly in this game in terms of using zero gravity. I wanted to go to the right. Maybe it's to the left. Yeah, it's to the left this time. Nice. Well, this game is seriously wonderful. I am happy to be able to... Oh, wait, am I first? No, I'm second. No, third. I'm third. I'm terrible. Oh my god, I'm so thirsty. I have not done a recording in a while. Well, recording that, I'm talking non-stop anyways. But this game, I love it. I don't know if any of the songs are going to be copyrighted. Hopefully I'm not going to get any issues regarding with that area. If that's going to be the case, I am going to be lowering the audio of the game a lot. But these games actually doesn't have that bad of a music. I was wondering, I don't know for sure yet, but I wonder if there's a chance where you could actually, whenever you make a map, you could place your own music. But I'm not sure about that. Oh man, I gotta be better. I want to be number one on at least one race before I end this video. But this game is crazy. You can do side jumps, up and down jumps, or you can just fly through some things. There's some parts of the game where you cannot fly. So that's pretty much it. This game is really amazing, and I just want to say I'm happy to be able to start recording like this again. Because I, you know, if you guys seen the vlog, I was going through a lot of stuff. If not, don't worry. If you want to check out the vlog, go ahead. It was uploaded before this video most likely got uploaded. Well, if I must, I will, what's the word? Skip through a few of these things, because I don't know if you guys want to wait all the time to be able to go to the next level, because, you know, spectating will be a while. But I'm going to go ahead and edit some of those out after the next ones, because I had some talking to do. Alright, so let's see if I can do good. Oh, that's a saw! Oh, that was a saw! That's so cool, though! Whoa! Okay, this is amazing. No! I saw the guy go up! I was like, do I go up too? Okay. It's okay. I could probably catch up, right? I'm not that far behind. Let's go left. I mean, granted, I enjoy going right, but I shall go left. Come on, give me a checkpoint. This is what I was talking about! Yeah! I almost forgot how to do it. I was like, use my arrow keys, trying to turn and everything. No! Fudge! Alright, so T resets the game. I can't believe I did this. Messed up wise. I'm rather embarrassed for messing up like that. Oh. See, it's so hard to switch between the two of them. It's very difficult, because if you're holding the up arrow, which is so then you can drive, you're going to go downwards on the plane, which granted, I'm not complaining, but it does mess me up. Come on! Yeah! Cool! Okay. Yeah, there we go. Granted, I don't think I want to be winning this one. Yeah! Oh! Oh no! Oh no, 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 what am I doing? What am I doing? No, this is embarrassing. Oh, dude, look at the greens! Oh, that's so cool. Now it's yellow, but god, that's so cool. There's teleporters, by the way, so that's freaking awesome as well, because who wouldn't like teleporting? Okay. Let's go to the left. Oh no, I froze! Oh, stupid lag. Oh, fuck me. That's so unfriendly to people who use NAS. Stop right. No, no! Oh! 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 Oh no. I am terrible. Oh. Wait, I can't. Why am I? Why? Oh. Why am I going? What? I am. What? Oh, I swear I'm not this bad. Trust me. Whoa. Okay. Whoa, that's so cool. There's a lot of particle effects, by the way, for this game. Fuck, where am I going? What? Oh, I died, I think. I don't know what happened. But there's a lot of particle effects in this game. Like, I was reading a little bit on it. Yeah! No! Oh, well, wait, I can fly! Yeah, save it! Why am I am I just bad? Am I being bad right now? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I think this is like a hard map. Hey! Hey-o! Ooh, that was a little laggy. Wait, what? What? Wait, what? 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 Oh! That's right there! Why is it freezing? No! Why is it lagging all the time? Oh, yeah, flip! That was a good save, if I may say. That was really good save. Ooh. The lag is real with the server? I think it's server side. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh no. I think it's because people are finishing. Come on. Oh! Come on! No! Okay, no. Slow down. Turn! Yeah! Go! Yeah! It worked! What? Oh! Okay. You're not gonna pull a cliff out of me, are you? Ooh. This game is beautiful. I have to say, I love the idea of these types of games. Whoa, look at that! Oh no! Wait, where am I going? I'm going the wrong way. Whoa, that's cool. Oh, look! I was in last! See, he did the same thing like me. Come on, speed up. Oh, those aren't boosters. There you go. What the fuck? Oh, come on, are you cereal? Oh, you didn't need to fly! I'm stupid! Okay, let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I barely got out of that. What the fuck? How was I? Oh, sly dog. Oh, no. Fuck me. Go. Are you serious? Wait, was that the guy that was in front of me? I mean, of course he was in front of me, but like, was the guy that was right next to me? He probably was. Oh, he was. I was last. Oh, man. This is so cool. This is cool. I really want to see, like, a customization for this game. Like, trails and everything like that. Granted, I don't know if that's ever going to be a thing, but some car customization and upgrades, I think that would be kind of cool in a way. I was stuck between getting this game or Rocket League, because both of them I love the idea of, and I know that I would have lots of fun. Like, I don't know how many videos you guys would want me to do for this game, but I'll probably do a few, but then stop there unless you guys really want me to keep on doing this, because I really love this game. Like, just look at this! This game is freaking on! Oh! I'm making it somehow when I'm lagging! What's with the lag spikes? Oh! Oh my god, why am I lagging? Whoa! What's causing the lag? Is it the host? Oh! What's with the game lag? There's like literally no reason. Hold on, hold on. Might be bugging out a little bit. I think I fix it, maybe? No, it's still there. Why? Oh, the frames are bad right now. Fuck me. I think it's because of everything that's been rendered and— Oh, it is! Why would you put so much rendered stuff in this? I respect the decision. Oh my god. Okay. See, all of this has been re-rendered. I can see why the game is laggy. Eat it! Keep on going. Yes! Out of the lag hole. Now I'm gonna catch up. I gotta catch up fast. Okay, reset my NOS. Don't. Nice. Alright, get back up, get back up, get back up, get back up. Watch out for lasers. Okay, nice regeneration. Nice. No! Ah, there's a jump sign for a reason. Thank you for being merciful, though. And I oh, 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 no! Yes! Fuck yes! I did that! Wait, I got right? No, I didn't. Maybe that was an earlier message. I don't know. Okay, let's keep going. Oh! Oh! That's so cool. That's cool. Oh, this game's so cool. I should probably start saying it's so cool, but it really is freaking cool. I love the idea of this game. Nice! Nicer! Oh, yeah! I'm doing this pretty good so far. See, every time I see those rare signs, I think it's like a sign that you won't be able to fly anymore, but I'm not too sure. Oh, no, don't tell me it's gonna be more lag. Oh! Okay, so I gotta go from the right side, right side, right side, right side. Let's go. Yeah! I predicted correctly. Cool. Okay. Oh! Oh! Let's keep on dodging. Oh no! That hurt like hell. Oh, don't you dare make me fall. You know, I could easily dodge all of this and just go on the top of this. Keep pushing! Yes! No! Yes! Yes! Okay! Alright, oh, what is these? Oh! Oh! That was the edge. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, don't know what's happening. Oh, awesome. Oh no. Oh! Oh! Okay. I don't know how I survived that. I don't know how I survived that, but I did. But I did. Oh, this is so epic! Oh no! Woo! Okay. I think I'm at the end. What place am I? Oh, I'm third place again! Oh, I'm so bad at this game. I need to get better at this. And granted, I was like 40 seconds behind. Ish. Hey everyone. So, unfortunately the host actually closed the lobby, so that means I had to go join a different one. It appears I'm joining too late. That sucks. I really joined late on this match. So that's very unfortunate, but hey, you know what? That's okay, because I get to show... Whoa. Okay, that's fucking... my French, but that looked amazing. I forgot that I was flying for a second there. Wow, just look at the reflections of... Oh! This game is absolutely amazing. Granted, half the time you gotta wing what you do. Literally wing. Ouch. Okay, I only got 60 seconds left, so I'm just gonna go ahead and make this race an admiration. I'm gonna admire everything about this map because I hope this looks amazing, phenomenal. And I don't know if these are maps that are already created or it's something that the players made. Oh no! Kinda expected that to happen. But that was an amazing map. I just have to say that. Granted, I wish I played more of it, and I really love the action-packed ones where you gotta keep on dodging and everything. Silent Mountain, climb the mountain path, and reach the ancient dojo. That's pretty cool. Like I said, I don't know if these are gonna be maps that are created for single player, or if these are all online-based. But this is really interesting, and I wish I was the green car. Oh, I want to be the green car! I want to be the green car! I want to be green! Oh, look at that car! I wish it was like a pitch black one with green. I don't know. Is this it? I mean, granted, I love the way it looks. Ooh, performance issues. But look at this! Granted, it's a little laggy, and it is early access, so I think that's probably why. That's working! Oh, no! But look at this! This is beautiful! Like, if I was going to play it like a game, for example, Need for Speed... Oh, why am I turning? It is so laggy. What? What happened? Hey, so, granted, I only took a few minutes. You guys won't see this, but there's going to be a bloopers video of me playing the hardest goddamn level ever, and I hope you guys get a lot of laughs out of it. If not, I'm sorry, I did cuss a lot. It kind of made me angry, very angry to the point where I was literally talking nonstop to the point where I probably popped my head off. I don't know, that game, beautifully done with the map, but it was so infuriating, and you know what, I gotta do like 10 more minutes of this episode. I'm pretty sure 30 minutes or 20 minutes of it, yeah, 20 minutes of it was me raging, so this video might be around a 20 through 30 minute video, depending on how many times I have to edit out the wait time of things. However, fuck my life, I'm sorry, frustrated right now, guys. But basically, you know, I've been working on that level for 20 minutes, and then the host disconnects. Like, what do you think? You picked a hard level. And then a guy joins the server, like, wow, you've been here for 20 minutes. Also, yeah. I'm like, oh, fuck you. But this game was fun. I love this game. If you guys want to see the blooper, it will be uploaded the next day. Holy shit. That was anger to the max. And I don't know if I'm proud of that. I can't even connect now. You know, I'm gonna do a solo of this. I don't know any of this. I wanna do this one. So yeah. I'm sorry guys that you guys didn't really see the rage on this video, but I'll place it as bloopers in the next one, and this one already looks so beautiful. I didn't get to play this one because this is the one I randomly picked. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that's so cool. I wish it was green though. But basically, I think I have to flip. Yep. Basically, I was to the point where I spent 20 minutes stuck on a level. I don't even know what the heck I was saying. I am empty-minded right now. This is probably going to be the last race I do for this video. Because I need to make sure I have enough thinking strength to actually edit the videos. Because I got so mad. Like, I probably said some things I don't even know what I said. I'm probably going to be laughing so hard when I realize everything I said. I was so angry. Oh man, it's because I haven't played a game that like frustrated me so much. And you know, I'm a very calm guy, but wow, that game. Wow, not the game. Oh fuck, my life. The map frustrated me so much because I'm stuck on the same part for like 18 minutes. Oh no, okay. I made it. God. But guys, you gotta try this game out if you guys get the chance. It is $20 on Steam. I don't know if it was on discount or anything. It is early access. But God, look at that. Oh, that is so beautiful. I don't know what exactly is happening. Wow. I don't even want to know through this. Wow. Now, if this isn't beautiful, I don't know what is. Wow. Can I just have a moment just to... Wow. I don't even want to rush this. That's actually beautiful for this type of game. I'm dead. Okay. I get it. You're supposed to be on top of it. I thought that I was supposed to be under. Oh, why? Your turn. Landed? Yeah! Okay. Oh man, this game is so cool. I'm happy again. I'm in a good mood. That's so great. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, please stop. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, give me some black and green. Oh, it's black and blue. White and blue. But God, that's so amazing. Oh my God. This is beautiful. Oh, please show me more magnificent stuff. Wow. Please, don't stop with this. Show me more. Oh, that's so cool! No, is it that? Is that the end? Oh, that's the end! Dude, that's so cool. You know what? Let's see how fast I can do this, guys. I wanna try to get silver or bronze. I know I said that was gonna be my last one, but I really do wanna try to get a high score. Alright, so I'm not gonna try to take in everything, I'm just gonna race. Okay. There's that. That's so cool though. I gotta admit, that's so cool. Oh man. Okay, flip. Yes. Okay. Wallride. 60% cooldown. Regeneration. Get a wallride. Then. Nope, not a wallride. This would be a wallride with regen. That's good. Okay. Nice. Smooth transition. Nice. So, my crash twice. Shame on me. Yeah! Oh, this is nice. No. Oh, fuck me. I keep on messing up on that one. I think that's what caused me to do really bad. And then the second part, I didn't really do much of. That one was really, really hard to translate. To transition a bit, it was very complicated. Alright, here comes the awesome part. Oh, that's so cool. Fuck, man, I messed up. I don't know what I was trying to do there. That just affects my time more. Alright, I let this one lead it up. And nice. Well, that's what it looks like this. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that, I found out during the video I was getting mad, but I didn't actually take the time to look at what actually looks like. And now the black hole! Alright, I'm at the 3 minute mark. Hopefully I'm not gonna be in it for a minute. I don't think I would be able to beat it. See, I wish I could go a little bit faster. I did better. Did I get silver? I got gold! Heck yeah! Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching this. This is, Distance. And, you guys will see the blooper or the rage version, that will be edited out because I had a lot of cuss words, etc. But I will have that as a separate video for you guys to watch tomorrow or the next day of this video. So, take it easier. Well, I don't know if it's going to be the next day of this video, but we'll see what happens. Thank you guys for watching this. Have a great morning, good afternoon, fantastic night. Until next time, I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.